live and I'm inside the amazing exhibition of Leandro Erlich. Look what's happening. Look at all these people. And I'm gonna try that, but I'm gonna make a separate video.
こっちはさ、ちゃんと書いてある。 あれ自分ではちょっと取れない。
See, like this is real mirror, and then you try the same on this side.
Thank you.
So many cool things in here. My favorite is the classroom. So let's try.Here is the 100 doors. The 100 doors version. Now you have that infinity photo, you know, as if there are zillions of mirrors. How do we get out of here? See, so basically when the people are gone, it's gonna look as if... See, as if there are like 1,000 mirrors. But actually there are not, or like this one, see?It really looks as if there are so many, but actually it's a lot. So, now we really got to get out of here. Damn it. Damn it. Let me out. We need to see. Whoa, Sotogawa, you said that. I think we are out. Yay, finally.That was hardcore. But now we are out. Okay, let me take you to the classroom, which is my favorite. By the way, here you line up to watch inside the elevator. It's also cool. This one, you will see a reflection of yourself in many mirrors. So we could try that.
すごい。あ、でもなんかうまいですね。取れないな。
See? Okay, wait, wait, wait. I found myself. Wait. So I'm here, and then I'm also here on this mirror. See, on this, and then here. So you're like one, two, three. But then it just looks like a inner garden. And here is the simulation, as if you are in an airplane.And here is where you arrive. Okay, let's get to the classroom. But wow, it's so crowded. Leon is my favorite. Look at it. See?So you're supposed to be like a ghost here in this old school. See? So the trick is you have to catch the light.That comes from above, and then it's gonna make you really stand out. See? And then actually these are where you're supposed to use, you know, a chair. And you shouldn't look down. You have to keep your phone kind of like here. And I'm gonna show you are these clouds. This one is in the shape of Britain. If you hold it like this, see, they could catch a cloud in the glass. No, actually that's bullshit. They didn't catch it. They just sprayed it on this glass plate. If you look at it from the distance, it becomes a cloud. And this one is in the shape of Japan. Yay. And this one is shaped like France. For the nice photos that I'm gonna post. And see you.